Morning children, welcome to today's class. And you have written the homework physical divisions yesterday. Very good. I think you have learned it. So while writing your homeworks, please read the spellings. Now so far we have finished about the physical divisions as well as political divisions of India. This also we have studied now. 28 states, 9 union territories, and the central government will look after the union territories, and the seven sisters are the seven states are called as the seven sisters, as well as Rajasthan is the largest state, Goa is the smallest, and different languages and different religions are there in our country. All these we have studied. So today's session is number 3. Next week they have given the list of states and their capitals. So this is very important, children. Mana India lo enni states unna, then capitals enti, what languages enti, ivanni update ga undali meeru. Clear? If someone relatives come to your house, meet karana chuttalu vastaru. Vaaru first ade adugutaru kada, textbook read cheyandamma, and what is the capital of Jharkhand? They may be asking because you are studying in fourth class. So now don't waste the time. You are at the home. There is a lot of time for you. You have to learn it perfectly. When the school reopens, definitely the teacher will be asking you this. Now I am going to read the states' capitals. So along with me you have to read. Nen chadivetappudu mee naato paatu meeru chadavali. Parents please take care that whether they are reading or not. Class vineteppudu parents meer pakkana vallu some parents are sitting beside you. Kontha mandi kuchuntunnaru kada. So when they are reading, let them, when they are listening, let them read. Vallu vineteppudu konjam vallani chadivelaaga chudandi meeru. If it is in the class, 3 or 4 times mem by heart chesam class lo. So now they are at home now. So please take care whether they are reading or not. The first one is Andhra Pradesh. What is the capital of Andhra Pradesh? Amaravati. But there is a small issue on this. It is a secondary thing, but you have to learn it as Amaravati. Andhra Pradesh. What is the capital? Amaravati. Even some LKG children are saying this. So fourth class, definitely you have to learn this. Arunachal Pradesh. Itanagar. It's already here. Open the textbook and read. Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar. Assam, Dispur. Assam, Dispur. Bihar, Patna. Bihar, Patna. Chhattisgarh, Raipur. Chhattisgarh, Raipur. Goa, Panaji. Gujarat, Gandhinagar. Haryana, Chandigarh. Next, Himachal Pradesh, Shimla, Jharkhand, Ranchi. So these 10 I am going to give you as CW, and the same thing you have to write as HW also. Karnataka, Bangalore. Kerala, Thiruvananthapuram. Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal. Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal. Maharashtra, Mumbai. Previously it was called as Bombay. Now after so many years back they have changed it. Mumbai. Maharashtra, Mumbai. Manipur, Imphal. I-M-P-H-A-L. Imphal. Meghalaya, Shillong. Meghalaya, Shillong. Mizoram, Aizwal. Mizoram, Aizwal. Nagaland, Kohima. Nagaland, Kohima. Odisha, Bhubaneswar. They have given here Bhubaneswar, but it's Bhubaneswar. Punjab, Chandigarh. Haryana and Punjab are having both same capital, Chandigarh. Rajasthan, Jaipur. Rajasthan, Jaipur. Sikkim, Gangtok. Sikkim, Gangtok. Tamil Nadu, Chennai. Tamil Nadu, Chennai. Telangana, Hyderabad. Telangana, Hyderabad. Tripura, Agartala. Tripura, Agartala. Uttarakhand, Dehradun. Uttarakhand, Dehradun. Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow. Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow. West Bengal, Kolkata. West Bengal, Kolkata. 28 states I have read. And you have to read it by heart. Chaduvandi. Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, all the states and the capitals. Okay, now they have given union territory. First one, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. This is a union territory. And what is the capital for this? Port Blair. P-O-R-T, Port, B-L-A-I-R, Port Blair. Second one, Chandigarh. And the capital is Chandigarh. Third one, Dadra and Nagar Haveli. Silvasa. Next, Daman and Diu. The capital is Daman. Fifth one, Delhi is an union territory and the capital is also Delhi. Next, Jammu and Kashmir, Srinagar. Jammu and Kashmir, Srinagar. Ladakh, Leh. And Lakshadweep, Kavarathi. Puducherry, and the capital is Puducherry. And Delhi is a state as well as a union territory. Delhi is a state as well as union territory, and it is the capital of our country. So, union territories, capitals also you have to learn. States, capital also. You have to learn. So one more important point they have given here. Delhi is being considered as a state. It is called the National Capital Territory. Delhi is also state as well as it is capital. That's why it is called as National Capital Territory. With the enactment of the Jammu and Kashmir Reorganization Act 2019, the state of the Jammu and Kashmir has been reorganized into the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir and the Union Territory of Ladakh. So this is Jammu and Kashmir is a union territory. In the Act of 2019, they have reorganized it. So far what we have learned in this chapter, India is located in Southern Asia. They have given here, let's recall. Ante lesson mottam manam vinnaka, ee lesson lo manam em em points nechukunam anedi recall. India is located in Southern Asia. India is the 7th largest country area wise and the 2nd most populated country. Area wise it is 7th place and population wise it is as 2nd place. And area kante population ekkuga undi. Next, India is divided into 6 physical divisions, already have written in the homework. Next, India is politically divided into 28 states and 9 union territories. Rajasthan is the largest state area-wise and Goa is the smallest state area-wise. And the capital of India is New Delhi. And learn words they have given. Plains, flat areas where crops are grown. Meanings, plains and anything, flat areas, ekadate crops perugutai. Plateau, a relatively flat highland. It will be little flat and sometimes up and down. Next, islands. A landmass surrounded by water. Islands and ఇది land కంచుటూరుగ water ఉంటుంది. అది island. Next, peninsula. A piece of land that is surrounded by water on 3 sides but connected to mainland. Peninsula అంటే 3 sides water ఉంటుంది. కన్ వన్ సైడ్ ల్యాండ్ కి కనెక్ట్ అయి ఉంటుంది. ఇక్కడంతా ల్యాండ్ ఉంటుంది. బట్ 3 sides water ఉండేది peninsula. 4 sides water cover అయ్యేది islands. Coastline. The outline of a coast where land meets the sea or ocean. ఎక్కడైతే ల్యాండ్ సముద్రంని కానీ సీ కానీ టచ్ అవుతుందో ఆ ప్లేస్ని కోస్ట్ అంటారు. కోస్టల్ ఏరియాస్, ఇక్కడ గోదావరి డిస్టిక్లో కోస్టల్ ఏరియాస్ అంటారు. ఎందుకంటే ల్యాండ్ అక్కడికి ఎండ్ అయిపోయి అక్కడ నుండి సముద్రం స్టార్ట్ అవుతుంది, సీ ఓషన్స్ స్టార్ట్ అవుతాయి. సో ఆ పర్టికులర్ పాయింట్ని కోస్ట్ అంటారు, కోస్ట్ లైన్. యూనియన్ టెరిటరీ, ద అడ్మినిస్ట్రేటివ్ డివిజన్స్ విచ్ ఆర్ రూల్డ్ directly by the union government. So central government rule chese area union territory. Simple, simple words lo ardham ayyela cheptunnan. Okay, fourth class kada, meeku inko brief ga velthe meeku ardham kadu. So these are the learned words. Ante mana nechukunevi ee lesson lo em em nechukunnamo what meanings enti. Now I am going to give you the CW. Look at the board. So write CW like this. Session number 3, date. Listen up, our India, states and capital, CW mention it. First one, Andhra Pradesh, Amaravati. Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar. Assam, Dispur. Bihar, Patna. Chhattisgarh, Raipur. It is already in your textbook. But if you don't have the textbook, please watch the video and write CW one time and HW one time. How you have will write in your class in the same way. So, sixth one is Goa, Panaji, Gujarat, Gandhinagar, हरियाणा चंडीगढ़ हिमाचल प्रदेश शिमला एंड झारखंड JHARKHANDी झारखंड रांची RANCHI. So overall, I have given you 10 states and capitals that you have to write as CW one time as well as HW one time. It is there in the textbook. You can check it out. And those who don't have checkbook, watch textbook, watch the video and write. This is your homework and CW children. Thank you.